Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to make drop down menu in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to admin it. So first of all, open your Wix dashboard and I'm going to add a drop down menu to this website. So I'm clicking on edit site. So first of all, I'm clicking on menus and pages and I'm clicking on add page, blank page, and here you can see a page has been added and I'm giving the page name here drop down. Done. So here you can see the menu name has been added and now I'm going to make a drop down item. So I'm clicking on add blank page and giving item name here sub menu. Done. And I'm again clicking on add page, blank page. I'm giving the name here sub menu 2. Done. And I want to put these two items inside of drop down item, so I'm clicking on this three dot icon here and clicking on sub page. Also I'm clicking on this sub menu sub page and now I'm clicking on preview. And now if I hover over on drop down, and here we can see I successfully created a drop down menu here. So this is how we can create drop down menu in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to admin it. Thank you for watching.